Hey, what up? It's me. I'm sorry for stopping it there. Well, a little bit of a late start to the stream, but why am I reaching for my glove? I don't know. Anyways, I'm back. Back on my bullshit. What? No. This one. I'm not letting this game beat me. I will be the victor here. There have been a number of developments since last I played. I have a greatsword now. I also discovered... Ow. I've also discovered that there are secret walls that you need to press the interact key by. Come here. Indeed. Oh. I've also defucked my computer. Defucked Steam so it doesn't keep overriding my controller with its nonsense for this game. So that's good. It's good the thing that's happened. Ow. Also, I killed this guy. I killed this guy while off stream. Oh, they're blinking. They're still blinking. I killed him off stream while I was testing out whether the controller was working properly. A bell of return. And a shortcut, I guess? I don't know. No. Stay away from me. I don't like you. You're extremely suspect. At least I can kill them in one shot. Yeah. Ah! Hey! Not cool, guy. Oh. Ah, sanctuary. Neat. Excellent. sellsword, stone guide. I also have a map. I went and found a map on the internet. So I have a little bit more of an idea. God damn it. A little bit more of an idea of where I'm going, what I'm doing. What is this? Yeah. Link of fire and sky. Was that a ring? Casting one over the other may affect the caster with dangerous elemental imbalance. Because of the danger, acolytes of the elemental magics are often given protection in the form of rings like this. Nullifies elemental imbalance. I don't know what that means. Ah! Ah, you're trying to fuck me, game, huh? You dick. There isn't really any indication of when a secret wall exists. You just kind of have to figure it out based on the based on where the map is. Ow. Kind of letting that happen, aren't I? Ah, pointy men! Where am I going? Green key? What? Why is there already a... I'm confused. I don't know why that's there. Change houses. Don't like that. Hey! Hello! Ah! That's real good. That's a really good place for it. I pressed B to dodge. Why did I do that? I'm just getting my ass kicked, aren't I? Okay, that wasn't too bad. Just kind of surprising and a little awkward. Stone leader. That was weird, right? That was weird and surprising, right? What the hell? Friend, you've come to chatter. From where I sit, you seem the matter. Fork, spoon, knife, and a drowned man's wife. Where I come from, in is out, down is up, and up is down. Plate, cup, bowl, and a broken widow's soul. Okay. Would you like this rich perspective? Trust me, Lord, it's quite authentic. Elbow, jaw, knee, and a grave beneath the sea. Okay. If not, then extend your hand. There's great power in a brand. Going back into that weird shit. White searing hot and orange iron forged thought. Seek and find the hallowed stones. What comes next? I trust you'll know. Fate, faith, fade, and the calm beneath the shade. Get your stuff. Oh yeah, I can be a clown. Oh yeah, I can do this. Ah. Huh. Weird. How do I play Dark Souls? What did I get? Silver leaf? Like, it was first try, too, on the big old pointy guy that I ended the last stream on. What the hell did I pick up? Interesting. Anyways. Oh yeah, I got a pumpkin. Want me to wear the pumpkin? I'm heavy rolling. I don't like that. I could put on these. I'm still heavy rolling. Nope. Switching back to the other stuff. More shortcuts. Oh, the festering banquet area. This guy. Hello, friend. Right. Here. Huh. Doppelsaldner. Okay, that's interesting. What else am I doing? I didn't mean to do that. Oh yeah, I can do this stuff now. Stone Alchemist. Oh, I think I need that to upgrade the sword into the scissors that I'm looking for. There's a trap. There's another trap. Oh, there's so many traps. Crystal sphere? That's a trap. Recognize this area. Right, yeah. There's an area up here that needs the thing. Travel through. But currently, I think if I want the item that I need to transmute the sword into the scissors, I need to go down. Ooh. It's more of a... Okay. Interesting. Whoa. I will slowly beat you to death. Ow, why do you hurt so much? Stone Merchant. Red Hall of Cages. Huh. Good to know that's there. What the hell? You alien looking weirdo. Scary and scoot him. What is that, a shield? What is that, something that I'm not gonna use? That sure is what it is. Voracious charm. Huh. Piss off, cleric. Seriously? Is it seriously all the way back up there? Come on! Come here. Is there a map? Anywhere? Oh yeah, what's this? Oh, question a sanctuary to convert that sanctuary to your creed. Neat. I don't need it right now because I don't have the ingredients to upgrade. What was I doing? Man, I kinda wanted this. Getting more junk. This way. Oh yeah. Might as well get that right now. Those gray pearls allow you to remove stuff. So if, like, I say, don't want this, I can just remove those. Oh, yeah. Oh, is this meant to be, like, the Iron Throne imagery? From that show that I never watched? Whoa! What is that? I don't like you. Whoa! Stop doing that. It's weird. Blessed weapon. That's another cleric thing. I don't think I'm able to use it yet. I don't like those eyeballs. I think what it's doing is making it so that I can't harm the thing that's protecting. Oh, the Red Hall's cages again? I'm not gonna do that. You're not gonna trick me with your wily ways. That's a big hammer. Can I, like, use this? No. Actually, I don't think I can go any farther down. Like, that's locked off. So, yeah, I guess the only way to go is up. That's a shame. Did find a new thing. Also something horrible. Wait. Did I ever properly go this way? I did not. Bell of Return. Ah, and that's how you get that. Warhammer! Something that I don't intend to use. I don't think I can use it, actually. God, the platforming. Shit. Hey! What's in here? Ah! It's so hard to tell what anything is. It's so hard to tell if you can actually stand on anything. And then there's this guy. And I hate him so very much. On account of the fact that he's a limey prick. Stop. I don't trust that jump. Like, it kind of feels like you should be able to land in that, but you can't. Jesus shitting Christ. I still don't know where Silverleaf is. Just glad I can kill these things in one shot. Can I level up? I can! Two more times! You know what? Let me get rid of these. Oh, it leaves that one! Oh, that's cool. Energy potion. What do you mean by energy potion? Oh, what's that? What is that? Crush it to restore fatigue. Oh, interesting. Phew, that's class 2 prayer. Wow. Where's the next class of prayers? There's that one. So I need 3 more before I can cast that. Neat. Onwards and upwards. Nice move there, guy. Oh. Neat. Oh. Oh, I recognize this area. What's that? Increased strength. Cool. Rolling speed. That was effective focus. Willpower? What does willpower do again? I don't remember. Light. Neat. Don't you do it. You're not slick. God. Oh. If there's anything about this game that I could change, it would be the platforming. The platforming is terrifying. Like, every movement fills me with dread. Anything interesting down here? No. Well, that sure existed. Oh, hello, Calirae. Just want to hit the barrel, please. Please let me hit the barrel. Some of the hitbox is a little weird, but it's fun. It's a fun game. I just have so many weird keys that I don't know where they came from. Oh. You're large. Ow. Okay. How about not? How about we don't do that? Oh god, what are those? No. Ah! Oh no! Hello? What are you? was that? I'm very worried. It's filled with this guy. Ow. I just let that happen. I just let that happen to me. Oh, good. That could've been, oh no. That could've gone a lot worse. I see that trap. Ow! Where are you going? That didn't seem like a wise decision. Destroying a column holding up the ceiling. Yeah. No, no. I keep walking towards things without much care in the world. No. Oh no. What are you doing? Please stop. No, ow! Well, it sure is a castle of storms. These hitboxes are insane. Ah, grenades. Yes, this is the first time I'm playing with the game. This is my defense to fire damage. Good to have. That's another one of those guys. Please, then. Why? Oh, I just went. Oh, good. That's nice. Ow. I really want a shrine or a sanctuary somewhere. There should be one in here, right? But it's a pretty gun. A panicky lunatic. That's a really long walk to get back here. I've already been here. Why am I here again? Well, I gotta go somewhere. Let's go this way. I just let that happen. God. I just let that happen. Well, I'm gonna go. Cause that looked like a sealed door. No, stop. I don't know what you do, but I don't like it. Ah! Huh? Wait, I know you. You made it! This view, stunning, isn't it? I've heard there's a thief somewhere with that sound like a particularly useful rune. There's also that pesky dragon. Needs to be slain. You ever wonder where these buildings come from? Who built this castle? Does it have a master? Shortcut? Oh, good, 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 good. I mean, it could be a better shortcut. But a shortcut is better than no shortcut. all my stuff back. It's just a bit of a trek back to where I was. Oh, now I have performance anxiety. Oh, it's a shrine. Oh. Sanctuary. Thank you, Calirae. Guy. Ow. Okay. It's possible that it's entirely possible that I'm not cut out for streaming. Oh, my heart rate is up. Get around to her, I guess. Oh. Did all brands jump? How suspect. Increase salt. Thank you. I'm doing my best here. This is... what is this? Oh, this just goes back to where I was. Hi, hello. What is happening? Ow, burning. Ow, I wove into that. Oh. Right back into it. This is gonna be bad. Ow. Yeah, I'm dead. Wait, I have a ring that reduces fire damage. And then there's this guy again. What does willpower do again? I don't remember. I don't think this is really something that I'm using. Oh, I got HP regen ring. Oh, thank you. I have played a number of other games like this. Dark Souls, Bloodborne, did Neo. That's fire. Ah! And I'm just sloppy. And I rolled right into that one. Ah, dear. Yeah, Neo was fun. Very fast-paced. Very weird. Oh, the platforming in this game is terrifying. Well, at least I don't have to worry about salt anymore. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah! Nailed it! why I never really got into, like, Mario. Because I didn't exactly have great depth perception. And Mega Man, especially Mega Man. I could not handle Mega Man. And that's the tail. I have played Hollow Knight. Hollow Knight was fun. I will say that its controls were a lot more tight than Sun Sanctuary is. After that first showing, it's just all downhill from there. Zero of my souls. Salt. God. Actually, like a lot of games that I play, I haven't actually finished Hollow Knight either. God! Fire, fire, burning, ow, burning, ow. But that is always satisfying. Indeed, onward. Oh, we're right above this woman. Oh, hello. Why am I just sitting here? I'm the best thief in the Eight Kingdoms. I don't know why I'm telling you this. But what can a thief do against a dragon? A dagger against Wormscale? No. So I just sit here. You've slain the dragon? Well, if you've done that, maybe someone like me can slay mighty monsters as well. Here, take this brand. It'll hurt, but it's a tool crucial to a thief. Why do you just carry that around with you? Why did you just set up a forge next to yourself? There's treasure in the heart of this island, and it'll be mine. Just you wait. Neat. What did I just get? Vertigo brand. Oh, wall jumps. That's something else that I really enjoyed about Hollow Knight, wall jumping. Yep, we've only got two. Impen's Charm. Does that apply fire damage? It does. I associated that with the ring, which applies fire resistance. Okay. Wall jumping. Now, going back that way. There's some more areas down here that I should probably go back to a sanctuary first. Ooh, especially because of that guy. I think the closest one is... this direction. With this guy. What are you doing? Could get that. Yeah. That allows me... Ray of Searing, wow. Pretty good. Allows me these. Add holy damage to my attacks. And light. Ah, why are you here? That's different behavior from those guys. Oops. Right, this guy. Is this a wall? It is. Nice. Nice. It's a little hard to tell what... Merchant? Okay. Huh. So that stuff. It's a little hard to tell... where... things are in space sometimes. That reduces overall stamina. Like, it was a little hard to tell that was a wall. Ah! Oh no! Ow! Oh! It's the scarecrow guy again.
It persists. Does it wish to know me?
Yes?
While they scurry to and fro, I am. While they cherish their petty deities, idols, and false lords, I am. While they fight their trivial wars, live and die for mortal kings and scoundrels, I am. All priests of false gods kneel to me. All kings of empires, great and small, kneel to me. Life kneels to me. Death kneels to me.
It's... He sure... That sure cleared up a lot. Why are there so many bodies here, man? Oh my god. Oh, the Red Hall of Cages again. I keep running into this thing all over the place. I'm sure that we're going to have to deal with... that guy eventually. Hey, thank you for the follow, Calirae. Yeah, you gotta walk out both arms, man. Ooh. This game was particularly rough when I was just using that initial short sword. It was too short to hit anything. Switching up to the spear near the beginning was very helpful. Oh, it's the upside down man again.
Look at us, we walk the ceilings. Steady on, our heads are reeling. Roof, wall, floor, and an upside down door. Dragons high and dungeons low. Find the voice that scares the crows. Deep black hell and the darkness that there dwells.
Yeah, it's very good. It's a very good weapon. I'm intending to switch it up to the scissors, because there's not a lot of games that allow you to just fight with scissors. Lightning storm. Oh, it's a sanctuary. Okay. There we go. I have the alchemist. I started with the amber idol. All that's left is the actual material that needs that I need to use to upgrade.
Ow.
There seems to be an interesting mechanic with the magic. Like, you have to alternate between them, right? In order to not hurt yourself. Oh, that's... Well, you're friendly looking. Oh no. Ah! Oh no! Seems mad real fast. Oh yeah. Like, I even think that ring is fairly early on. Yeah, this one. I have to say, the hitboxes are really weird in this game. You can't always tell when you'll actually hit anything. That's not gonna move anything. Ooh, revive. That would be fairly interesting. Very helpful. I don't think even Dark Souls has revive. If somebody dies, they're just dead. Yeah. No, don't want to be up here. No, get down. Ow. Ow. Yeah, what about that, huh? Ow. I just walked right into that one. That's a trap. Ah, I recognize this. That's Bandit's Pass. This feels like a boss. Please get out. Did that guy just walk into that trap? Oh, no, it's just...
Ow.
What the? Where did that guy come from? Another shield that I'm not using. I don't know, I wasn't really feeling shields in this game. Then again, I haven't really been feeling shields in a lot of games recently. Neo didn't have a shield. Had a block button, but... And it was effective, it just wasn't a shield. Sekiro didn't have a shield either. I don't trust this. Hey! Yeah. Why? No, I don't like it. Oh, they just warp you onto a hook? It's terrifying. Oh, there's two of them. Oh. That's a katana, I imagine. Yeah. Why? What? Oh, it's you again. I'm gonna talk to you first. I did not. Okay. You slayed the dragon, and I wasn't even there to help. Sorry. Suppose I need a new quest then. Very well, the ziggurat. Or should I head to the dungeon below the castle? My heart wants whatever lies in the ziggurat, before it lies that wretched thing. The Dome of the Forgotten, a hollow place wretched with echoes of suffering and misery and pain and... Well, Ah, you're the Onion Knight sort of guy, aren't you? Oh, we're back in here. Oh. Wait, what? Huh. Do I want to respawn everything? No. Let's see what else I can find. What's this? Yeah. Yeah, it's gorgeous. I imagine that would... That seems important. I imagine that's what the night sky would look like if there wasn't any light pollution. That's really going all in on strike defense. I guess it is cloth. Meandering aimlessly. What? I'm not touching that. That seems like a bad idea. Dome of the Forgotten. Huh. Oh my god. This doesn't feel safe. Yep. I knew it. I knew it. Mechanical lever? Oh man. It just struck me as bad news, and I still went and touched it. Well, gotta go back and kill it. Oh, I can buff my sword. Wait, this happened to me before. The salt isn't here. Something else has it. And not the thing that killed me. Oh, good. Bridle. The lever has my salt? I'm very confused. Mildly annoyed. Ow. Oh. There it is. All the way on the other side of the wall. Good. Like the last time, it was just a simple sack got my salt. And that was that lever. That's really rude. Ow. What is that? File of Undersight. Why is that equipped? The ability to see that which looks at a dimension too ethereal to be perceived by mortal vision. Okay. That might be it. It's just, the last time that this happened, it was to one of the really big ones with the maces that spit poison, poisonous mist. I guess maybe because it died as well, and I died to its poison afterwards, and I wasn't able to find the whatever bag it was, so... Oh dear. That's gonna be a trip. That move, what is that? Ah. Hey, they dropped the thing that's needed to kill them. Dad. Oh, a gun. Like, I saw some movement. Whisper Man. Interesting. And we were getting the invisibility thing. Oh, God. Ow. Pitch fire? What the? Oh, this game scares me. Now I'm paranoid. Okay. What? Whoa. That's four. It very much has. Gah. Oh no, not another one of them. Am I
salt is down there somewhere. But then there's this guy.
That's another thing that I'm not, like, fond of. It's when big enemies just suddenly turn. Like, particularly of note was the Queen of Smiles, who stabbed her swords into the ground, and then... Ah! And then was able to turn to face me. No, why did I do that? There we go. Oh no. Like, I guess you don't need the underside vials. It's just helpful. And bird. That's not it. Oh, hey. Okay, what was that? Ring? Defense and lightning damage. I'll probably need that. I still have the fire resistance on. There's more of that mist. Maybe another brand. Ow! Oh no.
Ah! I forgot about this!
Ah! Hey, not cool. Ow. And it was right there. Wow, I'd actually gathered a lot more salt. I didn't realize there was a boss there. Oh no. Ghosts. Hello? Oh. Ah. There we go. Okay. Good to know there's a boss here. I just get greaves that I can't wear. Ooh, those are nice. Oh, the candles. They indicate difficulty? Huh. Or how many people die here? Oh hey, I got my salt back. That was a bad idea. Whoa. I should have buffed. Ow. Just seen that coming. Ow, I'm dead. Interesting. I'm just not playing it very well. I know where the ghosts are. I just let that happen. Why am I letting that happen? It's good to know. Like, I did notice that the candles were there. I just didn't quite connect them. Very interesting. Okay. Right. This. I guess we'll use that. Since I have it. Ah! Shit. I'm just rolling. I'm just frantically rolling and not really thinking about it. Maybe instead of attack speed, reach, let's see. Eh, it's not that different. Let's see how much I can. Ow. Oh, I'm a button masher. Oh, I'm a fool. Oh well. god, this guy hurts so much. Less damage now? I feel like I'm doing less damage. Also, I'm losing to this guy really bad. I'm doing less damage. It's weird. This is just attack speed. Right? Why did I allow that to happen? Okay. Quick drink. I think so. Might be able to parry riposte. Let's try that next time. I didn't buff again. Yeah, I think the big thing is that I was just going in with too much gusto. Untouched! Hello, thing that once had my salt. Oh, that's so good. Oh, no! I panicked. Ow. I want to go get the guy that had my salt. Whoa, you look different. You are different. Well, dying there was my own fault, really. Oh. Why'd I do that? Because I panicked. Ghosts around this guy. Ow. Just use the pile. Hey, guy. Unfortunately for you, you can be cheesed. Oh, you died from the fall. Good. Nope. Ah, finally. More armor. Where is that? Armor is here. It was probably there. And I don't have enough for that yet. So I'll save for it. I don't know the timing for parrying. Maybe I can't parry that. Oh my god. Oh my god, it makes it so much better. Let's see, there was another... cracked lid. Oh, that's tragic. I don't know if I can parry that, really. Oh, that's an icon. Ah! Oh, being able to parry things is great! Why didn't I think of that before? Ah. Yes! Lightning attacks. Okay. I'm going to get... all of my healing items back? Get one more level. Ooh, that's... heavy armor. Good. How much armor can I get? I'm thinking lightning. Defense is going to be my best bet here. Don't really have anything better here, do I? Well, these. Okay. Let's see. Heavy roll? Yep. Don't like that. What I was wearing. But this. Heavy roll. There. Easiest way to get up there is that elevator. That means I have to go through Lightning Ghost and Other. Nice. Thank you.
Ow.
I think that's all of them. Do something! Bye. No reason to fight him. I just need to be past him. Okay, I feel the boss. I feel the boss in here. Yep, there it is. The third lamb. Oh, I didn't. Ugh. Big old Camaro looking guy. Ow. Oh, this guy's gonna be rough. Why'd I do that? Please just jump up the ledge. Okay. Oh, just three. Huh. I just stood there and took that. Like a fool. What am I doing? Ow. Poison. Ah. Why did I do that? Oh, we've gone to this phase, huh? Ow. That was close. I'll have him yet. I don't know if I've ever eaten lamb. I feel that it's a dinner sort of thing. Okay. Ow. survives that part of the fight.
Ow.
Yeah, the annoying part of the fight.
I don't know why I let that happen.
I'm trapped in that corner.
Yeah, I don't think I'd be surviving this without that lightning resistance.
Oof. Do I have it on? Yes, I do. Okay.
The ghosts are already active.
See ya.
Yeah. Every time I make a jump, it's just terrifying.
Why did you jump that way?
There we go.
Nice. tear off his entire beak and lug that one with us. Yeah! Oh, another brand, man. This air, it's so still. I was drawn to this dome for reasons I don't understand. It's so lonely here. I long for a friend, but I think I've driven everyone I've loved away. What? What? What's happening here? Tell me, have you heard of hard light? Ignore all that about wanting friends. Pay no heed. No. Well then, let me tell you. Hard light has been described as not unlike crystallized moonbeams. It can only be seen and touched by those that possess a hard light brand. But even those unable to touch hard light will see its traces. You'd like that brand, wouldn't you? Yes. Yes, as I thought. Well, it's as simple as that. Accept this brand. I've gotten all the brands during this stream. You come here to think too, don't you? I enjoy solitude, of course, but you're always welcome to join me. I like to think about how meaningful my actions are. Hard light. Wear this brand to imbue your torch with a light allowing you to render blue arcane matter tangible. Oh. Oh. Interesting. Oh! Yeah, I remember this place. Nothing else down there, right? Yeah. Honestly? It would be safer to go back the other way. Can I still go back the other way? Can I climb on these? I'm not gonna try it. We go back the hard way. Again and again, I forget about those things. Ow. Just took that right to the face. Like a champ. Oh god. Nothing? Just gonna ignore me? Alright. Oof. Well, did. What next? More endurance, probably. Ooh, there's another poultice. The next armor level is... there. Actually, that's got a lot of poultice. No, endurance. And poultice. Won't be able to get it this time. But I'll be able to save up for it.
The hard light mists up this way. Oh.
That scream is tragic. Why do I keep trying to parry that? I did again. Oh, good. Charged ring. That's probably the counterpart to the electricity ring. Where else? Am I done here? Is there a map? I don't remember ever finding a map. Well, maybe I can wear... Nope. Still heavy rolling. Don't like that. We can do the chain gauges now. Oh, there was the area underneath the... Ah! Okay. Yeah. I do have a map somewhere in one of my tabs. It's just not immediately visible, so it's not really helping me. Incredible. Not all of them. Ow. Why did I do that? Again and again, I just keep trying to parry that jump attack. Oh, I can. It just has very specific timing. I wish I could see you. Stopping at this. Whoa. You know what? good call for tonight.
Ow.
Oh, that was my neck. It's getting a little late. Getting close to my usual cut-up time. And I have no idea what that was, so... Hey, thanks for dropping in. It was fun... Oop. It was fun having you here. Have a nice night.